That was a close call, boy. You okay? Rover? Hey, Rover, where are you going? You smell something? Good boy. All right. You know the drill. You lead the way, and I'll take care of the rest. Is that? Could there be someone else out there? I'm so good at killing zombies, the only way I could lose would be in a cutscene. Glad I packed the explosive ammo. Are we going in circles? Pretty sure I've seen that patch of dirt before. And that one. Fire? Damn, every creeper for miles would have seen that. Still warm. We're not far behind. Maybe I should be looting these guys. What if I'm asked to come back and fetch something? From my dog. Hey, Rover. Should we head east or west? You're right. We're probably in the same place you
empty.
Way.
Just our luck.
You know, you're my closest friend, Rover.
Hope you weren't the person I'm looking for.
At least I'm not hearing voices.
Blood. Looks fresh. Hope we're not tracking someone just to put them out of their misery.
You know the best thing about being out here? No locked doors. How would I get through without a key? You guys all look the same.
feeling someone's watching over us, boy.
Himself. Too old to be whoever we're looking for. Let's keep going.
Rover, you've been burying pages of my diary again?
Oh, well. Not like anyone's gonna stumble upon them out here.
Lucky for me, these guys aren't the smartest. Probably thought idioms and cliches are the same thing.
Now I could probably climb some of those ledges and find a partner to hoist me up. Too bad cooperation is a scarce thing these days. Rover, if I'm going to be following you around, the least you could do is walk a bit faster. That's one less off. Walker. Just walking around, blowing up the risen dead. Sure would be awkward if I had to start sneaking around for no reason. Thank you.
no reason to drop useful gear unless you're shedding weight to outrun something. Better pick up the pace, boy. Please tell me they didn't think the creepy tunnel was a good idea.
Ah, save me!
Damn. Looks like we're going in, Rover. Can't be any worse than what we've faced so far.